ఇంటర్మీడియట్ విద్యా రంగంలో అగ్రగామి మన ఎన్ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంపల్స్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఐఐటి జేఈఈ అయినా నీట్ అయినా తిరుగులేని విద్యా సంస్థ ఎన్ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంపల్స్.
హాయ్ స్టూడెంట్స్, హౌ టు షో దట్ ది పాయింట్స్ ఆర్ కొలీనియర్, ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ట్రయాంగిల్ ఇస్ జీరో ఆర్ త్రీ పాయింట్స్ ఏ బి సి. యెస్టర్డే వి డిస్కస్ ఏబి ప్లస్ బిసి ఈక్వల్ టు ఏసి ఆర్ బిసి ప్లస్ ఏసి ఈక్వల్ టు ఏబి ఆర్ ఏబి ప్లస్ ఏసి ఈక్వల్ టు బిసి. దెన్ ద పాయింట్స్ ఆర్ కొలీనియర్. షో దట్ ది పాయింట్స్ మైనస్ వన్ కామా సెవెన్, త్రీ కామా మైనస్ ఫైవ్ అండ్ ఫోర్ కామా మైనస్ ఎయిట్ ఆర్ కొలీనియర్ ఆర్ కొలీనియర్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఫైండ్ కే. ఫైండ్ కే ఇఫ్ ది పాయింట్స్ కే కామా వన్, కే కామా మైనస్ వన్, టూ కామా వన్ అండ్ ఫోర్ కామా ఫైవ్ ఆర్ కొలీనియర్ ఆన్సర్ కే ఈక్వల్ టు వన్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఫైండ్ కే ఇఫ్ ది పాయింట్స్ కే కామా టూ మైనస్ టూ కే, వన్ మైనస్ కే కామా టూ కే సెకండ్ పాయింట్ అండ్ మైనస్ ఫోర్ మైనస్ కే కామా సిక్స్ మైనస్ టూ కే ఆర్ కొలీనియర్. ఆన్సర్ కే ఈస్ వన్ ఆర్ వన్ బై టూ. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ట్రయాంగిల్ జీరో. ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఈజ్ లెందీ బట్ నాట్ డిఫికల్ట్. యూఆర్ రైట్ ఇన్ డీటెయిల్. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ ఎక్స్ వన్ వై వన్ ఎక్స్ టూ వై టూ ఎక్స్ త్రీ వై త్రీ. దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఫార్ములా ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ట్రయాంగిల్. నాట్ డిఫికల్ట్. సో యూ హ్యావ్ టు టేక్ కేర్ అబౌట్ ద ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇన్ సాల్వింగ్. యూ గెట్ ది ఆన్సర్ దట్ ఈస్ వన్ ఆర్ వన్ బై టూ. దట్ ఈస్ ఆన్సర్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఏరియా ఆఫ్ క్వాడ్రిలేటరల్. ది ఏరియా ఆఫ్ క్వాడ్రిలేటరల్ ఫార్మ్డ్ బై ది పాయింట్స్ ఏరియా ఆఫ్ క్వాడ్రిలేటరల్ ఫార్మ్డ్ బై ది పాయింట్స్ ఎక్స్ వన్ కామా వై వన్, ఎక్స్ టూ కామా వై టూ, ఎక్స్ త్రీ కామా వై త్రీ అండ్ ఎక్స్ ఫోర్ కామా వై ఫోర్ ఈస్ హాఫ్ ఆఫ్ జస్ట్ లైక్ ద ప్రీవియస్ వన్ ఎక్స్టెన్షన్ ఎక్స్ వన్ ఎక్స్ టూ ఎక్స్ త్రీ ఎక్స్ ఫోర్ ఎక్స్ వన్ y1, y2, y3, y4, y1. Product of these two minus product of these two plus product of these two minus product of these two plus product of these two minus product of these two plus product of these two minus product of these two or that is half mod this is x1 x1 minus x3 y1 minus by 3, x2 minus x4, y2 minus y4. Don't confuse. Area of triangle formed by the points x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3, x4 y4 taken in order. You can take this order only. Taken in order is. So, product of these two minus product of these two of mod determinant of x1 minus x3, y1 minus y3, x2 minus x4, y2 minus y4. Area of triangle, area of quadrilateral formed by the points. Find the area of quadrilateral formed by the points. Find the area of quadrilateral formed by the points 1 comma 2, 2 comma minus 3, minus 2 comma 4, and 0 comma 5. 0 comma 5. So this is x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3, x4 y4 coordinates. So area x1, I can write once, x1 minus x3, y1 minus y3, x2 minus x4, y2 minus y4, that equal to x1 1 minus x3. X3 means what? Minus of minus 2. Y1 2 minus 4, x2 2 minus 0, y2 minus 3, here y4 minus 5, that equal to half. This is 1 plus 2 minus 2, 2 minus 8, that equal to half mod of, this is 3 minus 2, 2 minus 8, minus 8, product of these two, that is equal to, this is half of, product of this is what, 3 into minus 8, and put minus, product of these two, 2 into minus minus 2, 2 into minus 2, that is equal to half of, this is minus 24 plus 4, that is equal to mod of minus 20, that equal to 10, not negative values, area is not a negative value, so that is 10 square units. Right? Next one, point of division. Point of division. The point is A, x1, y1. Point is B, x2, y2. If the point P divides AB in the ratio M is to N, the point lies between A and B. That means what? The point P divides AB in the ratio M is to N. That is the meaning is internally. Meaning is internally. Then the coordinates of P, mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, comma my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. The coordinates of the point P which divides A, B in the ratio m is to n internally is mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. Like the point is A, the point is B, and the point is P. But the ratio here, that means what? In this one, AP is to PB, is M is to N. M is to N. Here, this ratio is M, and this ratio is N. That means A, P is to P, B is M is to M is to N. That means what? This point lies outside AB. This point divides external division. This point P lies between A and B. The point lies outside. That means AP is to BP or of course PB. That is M is to N. M is to N. In this case, the coordinates of the point P are M x2 minus n x1 by m minus n, m y2 minus n y1 by m minus n, m minus n. Write down the point is the coordinates of the point P. The coordinates of the point P, coordinates of the point P which divides the line segment, line segment joining the points A, x1, comma y1 and B, x2, comma y2 in the ratio M is to N, in the ratio M is to N, first one, internally is, internally is, this is the point, write this point, is mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n and my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. And second point, externally is, so write this point. If P divides AB in the ratio M is to N internally, P divides, the point P divides AB in the ratio M is to N externally, coordinates of point P, mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n. and m by 2 minus n by 1 by m minus n. So, P divides internally, P divides externally. So, if P divides AB in the ratio 1 is to 1, if P divides AB in the ratio 1 is to 1, that means what? P is the midpoint of AB, then the coordinates of P are what? 1 into x2 plus 1 into x1 by 1 plus 1, that is x1 plus x2 by 2. This also y1 plus y2 by 2. So, that is from this one. Midpoint of A x1 comma y1 and B x2 comma y2 is midpoint x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. So, this is the midpoint of the line joining the points A and B. Next one, points of trisection. Points of trisection. The points which divides the line segment AB in the ratio one is to two and two is to one are called points of trisection. Points of trisection. The points which divides the line segment AB in the ratio 1 is to 2 and 2 is to 1 internally are called points of trisection. One example. Find the points of trisection Find the points of trisection of the line segment joining the points 2, 3 and 11, 6. Points of trisection of the line segment joining the points 2, 3 and 11, 6. So, this is x1, y1, x2, y2. So, first in the ratio m is to n is 1 is to 2. First point of trisection. Formula m x2 plus n x1 by m plus n, and m by 2 plus n by 1 by m plus n. So this is x1 y1, this is x2 y2. So m is to n, mx2 1 into 11 plus nx1 2 into 2 by m plus n 1 plus 2. Next my2 1 into 6 plus 2 into 3 by m plus n 1 plus 2. So is equal to 11 plus 4 by 3 comma 6 plus 6 by 3, that is equal to 15 by 3 comma 12 by 3, that is 5 comma 4. This is the first point of trisection. Okay, and then next two, next time we can take the ratio is 2 is to 1. So second point of trisection, that is here. So this is m is to n. Now the point is mx2, mx2 is what? 2 into 11. Plus nx1 1 into 2 by m plus n 2 plus 1. Next my2, m is 2, y2 is 6 plus ny1, so 1 into 3 by 2 plus 1. So this is 22 plus 2 by 3 comma 12 plus 3 by 3. This is 24 by 3 comma 15 by 3, that is 8 comma 5. So this is the second point of trisection. Find the points of trisection. Of the line segment joining the points find the points of trisection of the line segment joining the points (-6) and (-3, 4). (-6) and (-3, 4). Here answer 7 by 3 comma -8 by 3 is one point. and minus 1 by 3 comma 2 by 3 is second point. Redo next point. If P, H, comma K lies on the line segment, joining the points A, X, 1, comma Y, 1 and B, X, 2, comma Y, 2. P lies on the line joining the points A, X, 1, comma Y, 1 and B, X, 2, comma Y, 2. Then the ratio in which the point P divides AB is x1 minus h is to h minus x2 or y1 minus k is to k minus y2. The point P, so this point is A, x1, comma, y1, the point is B, x2, comma, y2, this is the point P, H, comma, K. That means the three points are collinear, P, H, comma, K lies on the line joining the points A and B. Then find the ratio in which the point P divides AB. What is the ratio? This is x1 minus h is to h minus x2. That is the formula. Or y1 minus k is to k minus y2. In the previous one, what is the previous? Division formula. A coordinates are given, B coordinates are given. Find the coordinates of the point P which divides AB and the ratio m is to n. There the ratio is given m is to n, We have to find the point. How to find the point? By using that formula. Which formula? Mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n. My2 plus ny1 by m plus n. We have to find the formula. In that one the ratio is given. Here the ratio is not given. Here the point of division, this point is given, we have to find the ratio. The point is given, find the ratio. How to find the ratio? By using the formula x1 minus h is to h minus x2. How to find that? How to find? Let P divides AB in the ratio m is to n. Therefore, coordinates of P, mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, comma my2 plus ny1 by m plus n is equal to h comma k, that is given. So first coordinate equal to h, second coordinate is equal to k. By these two solving you get m value and n value. So that is nothing but m is to n ratio, In the previous one A, B are given, ratio is also given, then we have to find the coordinates of the point P. That is a regular process. Here the point is given, find the ratio. How to find the ratio? Let m is to n be the given ratio. Therefore, the coordinates of the point P, mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, comma my2 plus ny1 by m plus n is equal to h comma k, means sum 2 comma 3. In the given problem, it is given the 2 comma 3. So first coordinate equal to 2, second coordinate equal to 3. So there are equal. Next point. The ratio ratio in which x-axis, the ratio in which x-axis divides the line joining the points, divides the line segment joining the points A x1 comma y1 and B x2 comma y2 is minus y1 is to y2. The ratio in which x-axis divides the line segment joining the points x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2 is minus y1 is to y2. Next point, the ratio in which y-axis divides the line segment joining the points is minus x1 is to x2. Minus x1 is to x2. That is, see here, x-axis, this is y-axis. This point is, let the point is A, x1 comma y1. The point is B, x2 comma y2. X1, y1. The point is P. Now, x-axis divides, this is x-axis, divides AB in the ratio. The formula is minus y1 is to y2. Let the point P divides AB in the ratio M is to N. Let the point P divides AB in the ratio M is to N. Then the coordinates of P. Mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n comma my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. These are the coordinates of the point P. Since the point P lies on x-axis, if the point lies on x-axis, its y-coordinate is 0. What is y-coordinate? This is 0. That is, my2 plus ny1 by m plus n is equal to 0. Implies, my2 plus ny1 is equal to 0. That is, my2 is equal to minus n. y1. Therefore, m by n is equal to minus y1 by y2. Take this side and this take that side. Therefore, m is to n equal to minus y1 is to y2. Minus y1 is to y2. So, x-axis divides the line segment joining the points in the ratio minus y1 is to y2. Similarly, y-axis divides the line segment joining the points ax1 y1, bx2 y2 in the ratio minus x1 is to x2. Write down for this point. find the ratio in which the point the point 1, 2 divides the line segment joining the points 1, -2 and 4, 7. Point A 1, -2. Point is B 4, 7. This point P 1, 2. So this is x1, y1, x2, y2. This is h, k. Now P divides. P means the point 1, 2. P divides AB in the ratio. Formula is x1 - h = h - x2. R 1 is enough. R y1 - k = k - y2. Anyone. Suppose you can take this. What is x1? 1 minus x1 minus h. H is this is 2, 1. x1 - h = 2 - x2 = 4. So -1 - -2. That is 1:2. If you use this also, you get the same ratio. Or what is y1? y1 is -2. -2 - k = 1 -y2 - 7. So -3 - -6. That is 1:2. So P divides AB in the ratio x1 - h = h - x2 or y1 - k = k - y2. Okay. Now P divides in the ratio x-axis divides in the ratio -y1 - y2, y-axis divides in the ratio -x1 - x2. P divides the line segment joining the points in the ratio where P is what? h, k. So x1 - h = h - x2. So get this one. Okay, thank you.